Okay, I'm pretty sure we're going over to 4. But I'm not sure, I'm not 100% sure. So let's go look. It's 4. Isn't it? It's 4, isn't it? It's 4!
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Okay, are we coming to Asgard then? For lightning.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those.
Whoa, are we going to Asgard? That's amazing.
This is great.
Whoa. What the hell? Oh, it's a doc. Is this supposed to be like a Doctor Who reference?
How much longer till we get there, Thor?
Cause it's just like the Doctor Who thing. This is amazing. Oh, look at that! This is so amazing. Oh my god, this is amazing.
Whoa, I'm so dizzy I'm seeing stars, but no stripes.
Whoa.
So much frost and ice. Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Frost giants.
Then it's good I always bring the heat, yeah!
Quiet, matchstick.
So Thor can fly.
Controls to the exit are buried. We must remove this ice somehow.
We
now, if there were only someone here with the power to melt ice. Oh yeah.
So you can throw his hammer. Whoa. So he's got the lightning power. Alright.
Be on your guard.
Buddy, they don't look so giant to me.
Now we need only to charge the controls. My hammer should suffice.
I'm trying to change the fall. The controls are a little bit awkward. Whoa. This is chaos.
Whoa.
god, this is amazing. Look at this. It's the Rainbow Road. Whoa.
Magical Rainbow Bridge. What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
To Asgard! Loki!
You made it! I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
No, freezing!
Oh, just chill out for a second, won't you? Behold, you are now under my power.
Yeah, that worked for you, didn't it?
Ta-ta for now.
We need Hulk, don't we? Oh. Whoa.
So this is Asgard.
Why do you insist on following me, brother?
Oh, look at this! There's a save point in Asgard.
Going somewhere? I think not!
Who do we need? Wolverine. But Wolverine can't get up. Is it slippery? I can't melt it. What can his hammer break?
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
Oh my god, just like stuck. He's like glitched. We need Captain America. I don't even know how to get him over here. Ah, I see.
You're
man loves me, really. I mean, how could he not?
Foldable stairs.
Are we having fun? You heroes are mere puppets under my control. Now you see me.
This is just amazing. I mean, I'm not really talking over it because it's just like it like speaks for itself how amazing it is. Right, where do I go now? I don't think he can do this yet. I did that? No. Oh, probably here. Yeah, ah, here we go. Or not. That wasn't it. Just a random thimble. Yeah. I don't know what to do. Where am I going? I'm confused. Problem is, there's so many characters, you don't know what character can do what. What does he need to do? I mean, I think you'd think four should do this, but he can't do anything with it, or can he? Oh, he can. It wasn't working. Oh my god, it wasn't working. I was holding B there the whole time and it wasn't doing anything. Okay.
I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet?
Foolish you are.
Where is this going to? The throne room, by the looks of it.
The Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Oh? Dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Yeah, well, that's the thing from the Iron Man movie, isn't it? The Iron Man movie, the 4 movie, I mean. Oh dear.
Brother Loki, are you out of your mind?
I bet our Tin Man would love to see this. One.
out the way, Captain America. Captain America's shield.
Take him out!
This madness, Loki.
Can I destroy it with something here?
Insect!
God of War!
You shall never win!
I see.
do not wish you further harm. Give up now.
I think I see.
Before me by the time this day is through.
You think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
Oh, God.
Look-alikes! Or should that be Loki-likes?
This cannot be!
I will return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
SHIELD has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans, guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
Bifrosty reception. We got four now. Destroyer, minifigure, minifig. Frost Giant. I got 99%, of course.
The final pieces are coming together. Soon, you will rule the Earth.
Yes, yes. But where's the power source you promised me? It's all we need.
I know where it is. We can acquire it from the mutants.
The X-Men? Very well. I've planned for every contingency. I'll dispatch some associates to reacquire it.
The X-Mansion.
Brought you something, Professor. Figure this can help us find Magneto.
The only thing I think it will find for us is unwanted attention. Oh dear.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Cyclops.
And that doesn't look good.
Jean Grey. Oh dear.
X-Men, do you read me? Our sensors indicate that.